Okay, I'm after living with this for a day or an evening, I've come to the conclusion that I need to lower this pocket because it makes the shirt look too big. And so that's what I'm going to do. It's just that easy. Now, another thing I'm going to do is find my tool here. So I'm going to compact this shoulder just a little bit because it looks a little too wide for me. There we go. That looks a lot better. Now, I'm not going to have the sleeve come out here like I did in the photograph. I've decided to make that sleeve going behind the shirt and draping out all to maybe there or whatever. But it's just a call on my part design-wise. So, interpret. Well, that'll do it for today. Got quite a bit accomplished. The hand wasn't as hard to do as I thought it would be, but it did change the top of the shirt a little bit, which was easily fixed. And that's why I really couldn't go any further without actually doing the hand. Tomorrow I'll finish up this arm here and put the cup in his hand. Hopefully. That's the plan anyway. And I'm debating on whether to put a neckerchief around his neck now. It would not be out of place to have that because of the fact that you sometimes would wear your neckerchiefs to go to sleep in. All right, I'm going to call it quits, and that's going to be it for today. See you guys tomorrow.